narrated Ibn Umar. Allah's Messenger said, Islam is based on the following five principles. 1. To testify that none has the right to be worshipped but Allah and Muhammad is Allah's Messenger. 2. To offer the compulsory congregational prayers dutifully and perfectly. 3. To pay zakat, i.e. obligatory charity. 4. To perform hajj, i.e. pilgrimage to Mecca. 5. To observe fast during the month of Ramadan. Sahih al-Bukhari 8.